guys. Long time no see, right? I know that this is exactly not the video that you wanted when I did another video, but it's one that I wanted to make because I'm kind of excited. You know, there's a whole bunch of those things where you give them money once a month and they send you a box full of stuff. I was doing one of those for a while and I kind of liked it, but kind of the quality of the products was slowly going downhill and I was mostly just getting the thrill out of getting mail. I stopped doing that one. I canceled that subscription and I found the lovely people over at Vegan Cuts do a snack box once a month. So I signed up for that one because what better to buy than snacks? Everybody likes snacks, right? Snacks also don't take up as much space in your apartment because you eat them and then they go away. So today I got this lovely box in the mail. Like, look at the size of this thing. It's huge. And I open it up and I was very, very impressed to be greeted by an entire freaking bag of chips. And they're the really like fun, interesting vegetable, like root vegetable chips. But like this isn't a snack. This is a snack, but it's not like a snack-sized snack. I would say this isn't a single serving, but in my world, it is a single serving. This isn't like the little chip bag that you put in your kid's lunch and send them off that way. Like, this is something that you could share with friends if they come over to watch movies. And this is the first thing that I got out of the box. I'm just really geeked that I got a full-size bag of chips. And then I dug a little bit more. And I found this. This is Meatless Select Fishless Tuna. This I was actually just reading about earlier today because a long time ago there used to be a fake tuna product called Tuno, which was really, really poorly named, and it was discontinued before I ever got a chance to try it. And this is gonna sound really weird. Before I became vegan, I used to love macaroni and cheese with tuna and peas in it, and not because it rhymed. Since becoming vegan and there was no tuna substitute, I've just gone to mac and cheese with peas. It's missing a couple of syllables. So when I found out that this fishless tuna existed, I was like, hey, I should give that a shot. And I went online to find it, and like the only places that were selling it, I would have to commit to a case of like 36 of these, which I don't want to do yet because I don't know if the stuff is any good. But there was a sample in my box. And it's a full-size container. It's a 5-ounce thing of fishless tuna. I can make my mac and cheese with peas and fishless tuna. I was very excited. Some Go Veggie grated Parmesan cheese. As my coworker pointed out, he doesn't use Parmesan cheese very much. He's not vegan. A container this size, he said, would last him about a year. So again, good value in the size of the product in this box. Then we've got some Home Free double chocolate chip cookies, mini cookies that also happen to be gluten-free and nut-free. Hey, who doesn't like cookies? We have Original Chewy Banana Bites. I'm guessing the ingredients on here is banana. Yep, ingredients, organic bananas. I love that. I love when you recognize all of the ingredients on your snack foods. Here is a Raw Snacks Goji Cacao Snack Bar. 5 grams of protein, not too bad. Here we've got some Tea Chia Super Seeds Blueberry Date Hot Cereal, hot breakfast cereal. That's good, because I always end up running out of breakfast stuff at work, and then I forget that I have no breakfast at work. So this I can just throw in a drawer, and for a day when I forget to bring breakfast, there you go. Sunscreen. It's not a snack, but sunscreen is important. Herbal Zap, which is immune support, apparently. And that was my cat jumping on the table. Here comes the cat to check out the box. So over the cat, we're gonna tell you we got some immune support. The cat is very interested in the immune support. And then there's just some... Sorry, I was trying to tell you about the immune support and then my cat jumped up on the table and knocked the camera off the table, so my angle might be weird. But this is some herbal immune support. In the bottom, there's various literature on the products that were in there, so in case you want more. I'm excited. I'm excited for my Vegan Cuts box because this is way better than the crap that I was getting in the other box. I hope you're doing well. Thank you for watching. I'll put a link to Vegan Cuts in the doobly-doo. All that sort of fun stuff. Enjoy the rest of your day.